welcome to Polymer Updates. I'm Pratiksha Karkera, and we are in conversation with the director of Rollepaal, Mark Hilhorst. Thank you for joining with us on Polymer Updates.
Thank you.
Let me begin by asking the Indian market. How do you see India as a market for a company like Rollepaal?
Well, the Indian market is an interesting market, and it's a fast-moving market. And I think that with our products, in cost-saving, material-saving, like PVCO, it's a lot of material saving and it's a high-end quality pipe. I think the future will be here in India.
How do you see India as a player in these emerging markets? How is it difficult to compete in the Indian markets?
I think it's still quite difficult to compete, but we see the Indian market moving to high-end machinery, which we are building in our company.
Talking about the products that are being displayed here at PLASTINDIA, are there any new developments in the products that you have launched here?
Well, we have displayed an 800 kg HTP line with a 16-inch die head which has internal pipe cooling. We have displayed our smaller die heads. It's less energy consumption. We also placed our new controller for our machinery, which is all made in India. So I think it's growing very quick, and we are displaying cost-saving machineries also.
Can we talk about the new technology over here? How does productivity and margins come into the picture?
Well, actually, I can say, of course, the margin is in our company, but what we deliver is actually machinery who will add margin to our customer's company. So if they are succeeding, then we are also succeeding.
Talking about PLASTINDIA, the exhibition that we are over here, how has it been beneficial for your company in particular?
It has been very beneficial for our company. As you can see, our booth is full of people. We have met all our existing customers, we have met new customers. PLASTINDIA is successful.
Yes, thank you so much for speaking with us, sir. Thanks for watching.